For me, agroecology is it's very biodiverse, it's very diverse. You don't use any chemicals, you don't use any fertilizers, you're working with nature. What nature gives you, that is what you can work with. So that is for me one of my big my seeing in life. You don't focus only on one type of farming. You can have a lot of different various farming activities into your agroecology.